for years, football and ballet have been closely linked, funny enough. We never used to admit it in the old days.
So I didn't see how it would come together, but actually doing the process, it's worked so well.
In any sport, footwork is very important, and of course that's a big part of ballet. So in terms of stretching and footwork and strength, so we were a little bit embarrassed to do it, but we did do it, and now of course you have a lot of teams who actually do it.